prices at the grocery store are going up. A national chain many of us shop at here in the Pine Belt says inflation is running hot. But since you don't want to keep paying more, we've uncovered some things you can do to still save money when you shop. And this week's Watching Your Wallet, tonight at 10.